Curtis Blow. We've currently represented like 40, maybe 40 artists, including Curtis Blow, Houdini, LL Cool J, the Beastie Boys, Run DMC, of course. Run DMC has sold over a million records. Well, they sold, their first album sold 900,000. The second one sold a little over 900,000. This new one has sold over two and a quarter million.
After Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation that freed the slaves, 200,000 people converge on the nation's capital to rally for civil rights.
Playback!
Makes it a cappella. I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sex. Cuz it's known to give a brother brain damage. And brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel. Spread yourself.